on, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. We made it in time.
Shit! It's leaking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Helena, we have to go. Thank you. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks. Come on.
Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. Almost there. From us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
I know what I'm doing.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, this is a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. Too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, get back. We need our help.
I think I can fix this.
Okay.
Jerry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
He's still standing.
Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
He carries around a spare.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to... Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble.
We need to unlock it from the other side.
Great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
We need to unlock it from the other side. Left.
Move it.
Hold on. Come on.
Looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. Come on, let's get some answers.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Someone has a sleep. Offense? Maybe a few of the pets. Ignore her. She's the target.
Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your games.
He got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs. Don't know, and I don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Yeah.
conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell are you thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I tried to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack in, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0.
Okay, take a breath. We can do this. Just calm down and try again.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging lock.
We're clear. Let's go after her.
What the hell is that?
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch. We can't let him escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. I'm coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Thank you. Echo team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?